Hi guys, this is Alicia from workersonboard.com. I wanted to give you guys an update regarding Darwin's data. I talked about this site before in a couple videos previously, and they were closed and not accepting people to request an invite. Well, now they're open, and so if you'd like to join this site or register to complete online surveys and give your opinions regarding legal disputes, make sure you go there and click on the link below this video. They will pay you $25 for every survey that you complete via Amazon gift card. And when you go to request your invite and complete your online profile and finish all of that, I think it takes about 30 minutes to complete, and you'll get a $10 Amazon gift card. A lot of people like this site, and you may too. So if you're looking for, you know, a way to earn extra money, you can use that money to spend in Amazon, then make sure you sign up with Darwin's Data. The next thing I wanted to tell you guys about is about for those who live outside the United States and you're looking for another company that you can apply to online that hires people internationally, then you may want to try Aspire Lifestyles. They hire people in the United States as well as outside of the United States. So, you know, if you live in China or wherever you may live, you may want to try to apply to this company, and I will have the link so that you can go there and read over the job description and all of that. So just wanted to give you guys another company. Now, someone told me about this Canadian pizza chain that hires people to work from home taking pizza orders. The name of the company is called pizza73.com, and that's exactly what you'll be doing. I'm not sure if they hire people in the United States. You know, I couldn't find any information about that on their official website, so it may be for those who just live in Canada, but you could always contact them and ask them or apply anyway and then just see what happens. Some of the details about this job is that they're looking for individuals to take these pizza orders from home as a self-employed service provider, so that's actually the job title. Now, you will need a headset, high-speed internet, and a quiet workspace. They need people who are going to be available during dinner time and late nights, as well as on the weekends and holidays. The pay for this job is somewhere around $11 up to $13 per hour, and there's a possibility of you being able to earn $14 an hour. It is part-time work. You will work 12 hours a week from the months of May through August, and then 15 up to 20 hours a week from September through April. So if this is something that you think you'd like to do, make sure that you go there. And, you know, I think you'll have to send me a resume and all of that, but you can certainly, they're looking for people right now, so you can certainly apply to this company. Now, there's another site that I wanted to tell you all about. It's called Instacart, and you can make up to $25 an hour shopping. This is not a work at home job, but it is a way for you to earn extra money. Now I'm going to tell you a little bit more about the company and about the nature of the job. So basically this company, they will deliver grocery items. They will deliver, you know, fresh fruits and vegetables as well as household items to people. And they promise or guarantee that they'll do it in an hour. They're servicing some of the major cities right now, for example, San Francisco, Boston, D.C., Philadelphia, and Chicago. They plan to service more cities, but these are the cities that are available right now. So probably those who apply for this job will probably have to live in those major cities. They're looking for friendly people who enjoy shopping. You'll be what's called a personal shopper. And how it works is when a customer places an order, then you'll go to the grocery store, fill that order for them, and then deliver it to them. A lot of the times the customers will give you a tip, and so you'll get that money in addition to what you already make there. And so what you're going to need in order to work for this company is you're going to need a valid driver's license, a good driving record, proof of automobile insurance, a recent smartphone. You need to be at least 21 and lift up to 25 pounds. So those are the specifications. And one thing that's great about this particular job is that they're hiring right now. And so if you apply online, they will look over your information within 1 to 2 days and contact you. And then you could start your training shortly thereafter. So if you're looking for a job and you want to start working right away, you may want to apply to Instacart. Now, there's a list of companies. It seems like work-at-home companies don't pay a lot, and that can be true as far as, at least earning around $10 an hour. So I thought that I would look up a few companies to give you guys a list of companies that pay at least $10 an hour and up. Now, this list is not limited to what I share here. Of course, there are more companies, and what I will do is make another video sometime in the future and, provide you with even more companies. And you can also go to the weekly job section and Friday freebie page because there are other companies there too as well, because if they, disclose how much they will pay you to work from home, then I will list that too in the job description. So you can also browse there too for any additional companies. But these are the companies that pay $10 an hour and up that I'm going to provide for you guys today. The first company is Amazon, Arise, Blue Zebra, you will do appointment setting for them, Brighton Communications, CenturyLink, Direct Interactions, Enterprise Rent-A-Car, HSN, LiveOps, NextRep, TeleReach. I think the pay is 12 up to $28 an hour there, and Grindstone, and Plus One. Now, if you didn't catch all of the companies, I will have all of those in the link below this video in the description box so that you guys can go there. Now, they may not all be hiring right now at this time, but you can certainly apply and, have the application on file. And then when they have some jobs available, they may possibly contact you. And so, I know a lot of you guys want some decent paying jobs, work at home jobs. And so these are some of the ones that I found. And make sure you guys go to the weekly job section today as well, because I'm going to post brand new work at home jobs for you all there too. And if I find any jobs that pay over $10 an hour, I will definitely list that as well. You guys make sure you also go to my other channel. It's called Workers on Board Insiders. Somebody asked me a question about making an app. And so I do have an app for my official website, and also have an app for my YouTube videos and all of that that is available on Google Play. You need an Android or iPhone to be able to download those. But anyway, I'm going to show you guys how you can make your own app, create it for free, and possibly earn money doing this, monetizing your app and all of that for those who are curious in knowing that. And then I'm also going to disclose an app that will pay you to listen to music. So anyway, you can go there, you can subscribe there as well, or just check out some of the videos because I talk about additional ways you can make money and blogging and all different kinds of things. So thank you guys for watching and for subscribing. I really appreciate you guys so very much. I really, really do. And if you haven't subscribed, make sure you do that, because I'll talk about things here that I don't talk about on my official website. If you have any questions or comments, leave me those below and I'll try to get an answer for you. And make sure you check out for my next video.